I made the promise. Yes, I'm playing this Papa Luli game today. It's called Papa Sucharia to Go. Let's play it. New game. I'll be mad. Day one. I don't know what I should really do over here. Hey, what do you order today? Take order. So I just have to wait here. Done. Wait until Loris is ready. Kevin, not to lie, this is easy. Queso. Yo necesito queso. Mango. Who puts mango on sushi? Whoa. Duck sauce. across. Strawberry. Mango. Points. I'll be back. All right, I'm back. Take the order. Got you. Close. It's fully it's cooked. Oops. Overcooked. Almost done. Excuse me, Oscar. Oscar? Oscar! Excuse me. Good. Cook. cucumber. How's this supposed to be sushi? Sushi is raw fish. The bricks are the carrots. Did she? Salmon? Right at the ankles. Because why I'm playing Papa Sushiria to Go is because my favorite food is actually sushi. I'm a pro at this. Also, I'm eating some ice cream. One thing. Milk. With caramel boba. Ticket. Uh-oh. My mistake. No. Give it Papa Sushiria to Go. Sorry for getting my customer's order wrong. again. Huh. I got a new customer. I'll just take her order. We got you. Kevin's back. Wanted lobster. She wanted some lobster. With con hueso. Roll. With this one, this thing. She is really a seafood lover. Wasabi. I forgot the wasabi. My mistake. Happy customer or not? So, like, one mistake I made. Points. Three more orders. Alright. I think I'll get it this time. Good. I'll take the order. This time I won't mess it up. First order is this, maybe. Looks like brown rice. Looks like we got brown rice. Looks like we have to cook brown rice. Waiting for it to cook. I got three orders today. So is that how they make sushi? Make sure to get the sushi good. So I do not get any madness. Roll. She wants mango. Good. Sort of does sound like the Minecraft sound, probably. Drag my ticket. Well, I'll just right now I'll lay down the sesame, wait for the rice to cook. What happens if I throw away the sesame? Now it's plain. Try to see. She wants this. She wants also this. I feel like I won't get so much good ratings as it's the S. Oh, what am I supposed to do? How does it never get so dirty? How does this knife never get messy? Cause my job is normally doing the dishes. Caramel for the bubbles. Drag my ticket. 49 points. What? She's so picky. I guess she really doesn't like sushi. Oh! What? That's a... One thing missing! I'll be right back. Sorry, guys. I think I'm gonna end today's video. So anyway, bye, everyone!